local coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report. Sports coverage you can count on.
The Big Ten superlatives coming out, and not much super about them for IU or Purdue. Trayce Jackson-Davis named to the All-Big Ten third team by both the coaches and the media. He was beaten out for Freshman of the Year by Illinois big man Kofi Coburn. As for Purdue, Trevion Williams named honorable mention. Nojel Eastern named to the league's all-defensive team. IU opening Big Ten tournament play as the 11th seed. They're going to play Wednesday night against Nebraska. Purdue's the 10th seed. They'll open with Ohio State on Thursday.